This week marks the 100th anniversary of the tragic sailing of the RMS Titanic, the supposedly unsinkable luxury liner that struck an iceberg and sank during its maiden voyage in 1912. Because the great ship had been equipped with less than half the number of lifeboats it needed, over 1,500 passengers lost their lives. The anniversary is being commemorated by the launching of the Titanic II, a replica of the original cruise ship which, at its time of unveiling, was considered the pinnacle of luxury and opulence. The new ship, while harking back to that bygone era, has been updated to reflect the advancements in shipbuilding technology since then. Titanic II will sail along the same route across the Atlantic Ocean, completing the journey that was begun 100 years before. The operators of the luxury vessel have gone to great lengths to track down descendants of the original passengers of the ill-fated Titanic, and have invited a number of them to be special guests aboard this maiden voyage. For GNN News, this is Rachel Smythe reporting.
Thank you.